My name is Iris Frost, and today we're going to talk about chicken game. So in this game, we have two players, King Saul and King David. Notice that King Saul is in red color and King David is in blue color. And each of them is driving a vehicle at full speed against each other. So before they bump into each other, each of them has two strategies, going straight or turn. So if they both go straight, they're going to bump each other and both of them are going to die. But if one goes straight and the other one turns, then the one that goes straight is a hero and the other one that turns is a chicken. And if they both turn, then they're both chickens, but because I'm a chicken, you're a chicken too, so you don't look too bad. So you can see this is our payoff matrix. So if both King David and King Saul, if both of them go straight, then they both die. So King Saul is going to get payoff 0, and same as King David. If King David goes straight and King Saul turns, then King Saul is a chicken. So he looks really bad, but at least he stays alive, right? So payoff 1, and hero is going to be King David, and he's going to get 4. If it's the other way around, King David turns and King Saul goes straight, then King Saul is going to be a hero getting 4, and King David is going to be a chicken getting only 1, so it's still better than being dead. And finally, if they both turn, then they're going to stay alive, but neither is a hero, they're both chicken, and because we're both chickens, so we don't look too bad, so both of them get 3. So how are we going to solve this game? We're going to use best response. So given that King David goes straight, what will King Saul do? If King David goes straight, then we're at the left column. So King Saul will compare, hey, 1 is better than 0 because I want to stay alive. So if King Saul knows that King David definitely is going to go straight, then it's better for King Saul to turn. So I'm going to underline here. So the best response to going straight is to turn. Now what happens if King David chooses to turn? Then we're on the right column. So King Saul will compare 4 and 3. So if King Saul goes straight, he's going to become a hero, getting 4. If King Saul turns, then he's going to get 3. So 4 is better than 3, we're going to underline here. So given that King David turns, the best response to turn is to go straight. What about King David? You can see this game is symmetrical, so it's very similar. If King Saul goes straight, then King David is looking at the upper row. 1 is better than 0, so King David will choose to turn. And if King Saul chooses to turn, then it's better for King David to go straight because being a hero is better than being a chicken. So 4 is higher than 3, so we're going to underline here. And you can notice that we have two Nash equilibria. That is, the first one is for King Saul to turn and for King David to go straight. And the second equilibria is that King Saul goes straight, but King David turns. So we say that best response. So we have two Nash equilibria. One is here, turn straight, and the other one is here, straight turn. Now, what is the application of this game? So you're actually playing this game with your roommate or your family members without knowing it. So think about grocery shopping. So usually you will have one day that you're low in groceries, so you're running out of toilet paper, you're running out of milk, you're running out of bread. So what do you do? Typically, you will prefer that your roommate or your family member goes shopping and you stay at home and relax. The reason is that we all know that grocery shopping is not that much fun. You prefer to use the time to either relax or studying for your final exam. So you want to wait for your roommate to go shopping. And guess what? Your roommate is doing the same thing. He or she will prefer you to go to buy toilet paper or to buy milk and bread, and then they can stay at home or studying. So when you're doing that, when you're waiting for the other person to go shopping, it's the same thing as driving a vehicle against each other. The situation is getting worse and worse. We're going to bump into each other, meaning we're running out of toilet paper, we're running out of milk, we're running out of food. That's really bad. And if you continue to go straight, that means you stay at home, you don't go shopping. You're hoping that the other person will go shopping. So going shopping is the same thing as turn. And staying at home and not going shopping is the same thing as going straight. So you prefer to go straight, meaning staying at home and waiting for your roommate to go shopping, and that's similar to turn. And if you can stay at home, free ride on your friend's grocery shopping, it's like you become a hero, getting four, and your roommate will have to go shopping and getting one. But it's still better than neither of you going shopping. It's like bumping into each other one day. Once you really don't have toilet paper anymore, you will have to go to the toilet without toilet paper. And that's really terrible. You don't want that to happen. So you're playing this game with your family and your roommate often without knowing it. So that's our chicken game. I hope this helps. And I'll see you next time.